75% of college freshmen believe the transition between high school and college is difficult. Studies have shown that freshmen find it difficult because they are overscheduled. Most college freshmen do not know the difference between having good time management or being overscheduled. Time management, the ability to use one's time effectively or productively. Overscheduled, to overfill the schedule.
My name is Lucy Santos and I'm a freshman at UPC.
My name is Corey Munson, I'm a freshman.
My name is Deshaun Timwanza and I'm a freshman at Georgia Gwinnett College.
How do you think high school has prepared you for college?
I honestly think high school has prepared me for the admissions to college.
Honestly, high school is not prepared me for college. I barely remember what I've learned. I cheated my half my way through high school. So has high school prepared me for college? I don't think so.
Well, I believe that the teachers and the coursework are designed to push students into the direction that sets the expectations of what college is supposed to be.
Do you have good time management, or would you consider yourself to be overscheduled?
I would honestly consider myself to be overscheduled.
I'm actually probably horrible at managing my time. I spend a lot of time trying to remember things I've forgotten, and that's something I need to work on. That's pretty bad at it.
I think I have good time management skills because I structure my workload accordingly. I try to plan out each day what I'm going to do. I set it up, I initiate, and I complete.
Do you think there's anything professors can do to help with overscheduling?
I honestly feel like professors should let us know ahead of time if we're going to have something due so that we have enough time to work on it.
Most professors would like argue that it's not their job to help me. However, I do believe they could help me by giving less workload and basically understanding where I'm coming from and my life as a whole.
I believe that professors should pretty much give students the work that's structured and geared more towards the course objectives and not just simply as we call busy work, but more towards what the course outcomes are.
Example, overscheduled versus good time management. As you can see, that was an example of someone who is overscheduled. This is an example of a perfectly time-managed schedule. Professors can help students with their time management by giving them advice on how to manage their time. In the transition to college writing, problems with time management and motivation account for a large portion of students who leave college in their first year, including some who are very successful in high school. Tips for improving your time management. Make schedules in college. It can be very easy to procrastinate. If you have a steady schedule, you'll be sure to do your schoolwork. Stay organized. Keeping your schoolwork organized can be a huge factor in saving you some time throughout the week, especially if you're taking more than one class at a time. If you have separate binders, notebooks, and folders for each class, you'll be able to find them quickly. Purpose. The purpose of this video is to inform college freshmen the differences between time management and being overscheduled. If college freshmen understand the difference between the two, they can make the proper steps in having good time management. If you have good time management, your first year of college should be easy, and you will be on your way to graduating.